instructions. 140 steps per minute. Okay. Instruction number 2, not for beginners. Absolutely no. Start with 100 steps per minute for 1 week. Then switch to 120 steps per minute again for a week. Then 140 steps per minute. To maintain a uniform motion, space, speed, leg timing, whatever you say, download a music with 140 beats per minute. If you are using a beep generator app or a pulse generator app, set it to 140 beeps or pulse per minute. Okay, and enjoy this, because I already have a 140 beats per minute music. I'll start that and then start the music also. So here is my music, and now I'll switch on the timer. Okay, and when I say start, you all must start. Okay, so timer, stopwatch. So start. So this will be a 5 minutes brisk walk. Okay, 140 steps in 1 minute. We have 60 seconds. In 60 seconds, if you take 2 steps per second, that gives you 120 steps per minute. Okay, this is 140, so 20 steps more than the double. Okay, and that won't be easy for a newcomer. Wow, it's beautiful sun. After a long, long time, we are having a crispy sunlight. If you have seen my last video, I was down with fever. There is a small, just 10-15 meters, where the track is very narrow. It has been 1 minute, 56, 57, 2 minutes. The sweat is already out of my head, right? So 140 steps per minute is not a matter of joke. And the weight of the camera is also there. Since it's not an action cam, phone, bit heavy also. Ah, this uncle is awesome. We have few very, very dedicated people who walk out over here. Regular visitors, you say. 3 minutes over. You see, I'm sweating. I'm still coughing. The congestion is still not clear. yesterday I have been to doctor. So 4 minutes over, 1 minute left. In spite of music, I am unable to maintain the proper speed because small places there are water loggings. I have to cross them. Four minutes, 30 seconds over. 30 seconds more to go. Ah. So 3, 2, and 1. So 5 minutes of brisk walk, and you can see what my condition is, right? So don't underestimate brisk walk, okay? And moreover, I would suggest brisk walk for those who are actually not feeling well and did not do exercise for maybe a week or a couple of weeks. They were having fever, maybe they were having heavy rainfall. So don't immediately start off with heavy duty workout, okay? Start off with brisk walk. This video is of 5 minutes. You can continue it for 10 minutes, 15 minutes, and then slowly and slowly, in 1 or 2 days, you can return back to your normal heavy duty workout schedule, okay? So till then, see you in the next week. Till then, see you again in the next video. Thank you so much. Love you guys. Bye bye.